new tournament. Talk to your boys. Hey, we gotta have communication right here, right now. Roll your guns. Stay on your lane. Let's fucking put these dudes in the goddamn
I'm handling you frauds. These wounded ass niggas, I wrap circles around them. I'm bandages and gauze. Crooked trap round clowns, this rap circus surrounds them. But I'm having a menage. Fucking with the rap game and the trap game. I'm managing my odds, man. These rappers out here reaching, your arms are too short. Take the boxing gloves off, hand them to the gods. Slaughterhouse, we the military in this bitch, yeah. Fuck every time, Dick and Harry in this bitch, yeah. Fuck your apology, I'ma be on astrology shit. Marching to war like Aries in this bitch, yeah. You call it light work, nigga, this is my life's work. I turn around and beat up a beat like I'm writing Ike's verse. Toe tagging this motherfucker, I don't think Joe Jackson and Buster Douglas could ever do a mic worse. I'm trying to murder the microphone. I'm trying to murder the microphone. If you are what you eat, how come I'm not pussy? That was part uno, this is part two though. This is the difference between y'all niggas and real rap. The competition fell back, niggas ask how much did I used to drink. I tell them off the top of my head about a gallon, kinda like Pharrell's hat. But all jokes aside, like I ordered fries, I'm liable to store somebody corpse in the closet. I'm organized. Before police was interrogating, I was living the story of my life, and Morgan Freeman was narrating.
Say it again.
I'm 5'9", not an inch taller. For all of the jury, I've been baller. Before niggas was hype beasts, my niggas was bike thieves.